I was born between Caribbean and Baltimore hood. If you don't know what that mean, let me break it down for you. My father's side, they from the Caribbean, Trinidad and Tobago. My mother's side, from Baltimore City. See, that really impacted my life and what it is today. In 92, I was brought in this world with a destiny I had to fulfill. My mother wanted an abortion, but I'm still here. My father, he wasn't real, and I don't even know why. But the guy, he is a fuck nigga. That shit is between us. I am a different being. Got me between the repercussions. I don't wanna be. It's cool. Growing up, a lot of times, remember being a fool. Sticking up for last times. How could I be gullible? They came and got you by the end of the night. In 96 you got locked up and I ain't been right. Thank God I had my granny. Thank God I had grandma. One little time with daddy. But daddy turned her out. He was claiming them taxes, but wasn't taking care of me. Damaged by his ex. And worry about the next.
For a long time I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Even into adulthood, at times I blame myself for my own abandonment. When it comes a time when you see shit for what it is, those actions I can never replicate. That's my own. I can never. Fuck nigga.
I got a smile, they say light up the room. My daughter got it too. They say a pretty smile, a camouflage to pain. He grinding and maintain my sanity cause I was finessed. And since that day, I ain't seen you since they